New Orleans Saints, I cannot believe you are taking a page from Miami Dolphins offense this season with your defense. This is unbelievable. A double promotion to defensive coordinator. Yeah, that's right. New Orleans Saints promoted two guys as defensive coordinators. Oh my God. The people in charge are the defensive line coach Ryan Nielsen and the secondary coach Kris Richard. Oh my God. Yeah. Yeah. Unbelievable. Last time Kris Richard was defensive coordinator was during his time with Seattle Seahawks. Oh my word. And that was back in 2017, I believe. Yeah. And last time Ryan Nielsen was defensive coordinator, it was back in college. Yep, 2012, when he was co-defensive coordinator of Northern Illinois. And now, yeah. Yeah, New Orleans Saints is going to have two heads in this defense. Running this defense. Two heads running this defense. Oh, my word. Oh, my word. Ryan Nielsen, Kris Richard, good luck, you two. I hope you guide the Saints defense well. Anyway, see you, and I bring you even more breaking news.